Hey everybody, Johnny Meehan here. Good afternoon or good morning greetings from Indianapolis, Indiana. I got really, really tired last night. So I did not film anything or do anything, just really concentrated on getting there. In fact, I was late. I didn't make it for my appointment. I had to pull over and get me a couple hours of sleep. But anyway, we are empty, and we are headed for Columbus, Ohio, to where we're going to be picking up our load. Our load was scheduled to pick up at between 8 and 3 o'clock. So I think we're looking good, although we do have to stop somewhere and get us some fuel. Guess what? I was at the customer this morning delivering, and there was a Jim Palmer pulling a prime trailer, and the student was outside the truck, and the trainer was in bed. And I came over and asked him what the procedure was. He told me where to park and where to check in. And the strangest question he asked me, he asked, "Hey, are you on YouTube?" And I said, "Yeah." He said, "Guess what? I'm one of your subscribers." That was pretty cool. This is his second week, I believe, of training. And he got to meet Allie Knight. Imagine that, what a treat. What a treat. Sadly, I was too tired to hang around and chew the fat. Let me rephrase that for other people that can understand. I did not hang around to talk to him for a long time because I was tired. And these guys, man, it must have taken them at least 4 hours to unload this frozen pizza. I don't know why. But I do remember going to that place with Well Companies, and they've always taken a very long time to unload. I don't know, really, just nothing changes. But anyway, I don't want to hold you guys up too much. I just wanted to give you guys an update. By the way, this load that we're picking up in Columbus, it's delivering to Sturtevant, Wisconsin. Sturtevant is somewhere around Kenosha, right? Or somewhere Pleasant Prairie in that area. and it delivers at 1:30 a.m. So we don't really have a whole lot of time to mess around today, I suppose. Once again, thank you for watching. Happy Monday, everybody. We'll see you guys a little bit. For now, have a good and godly day, and be safe out there. Johnny, be good here. Peace.